Sir, I would like to draw the attention of this House and the Minister of Defence to the grave situation arising out along the Indo-China border. Sir, still the 73-day standoff between India and China at Doklam is vivid in our memory, which could have been escalated. However, fortunately, it was diffused. Sir, again, in a periodical interval, China has been, made their own aggression into our territory. They are pursuing the policy of slicing. They are pursuing the policy of, tangation in order to make their entry into our country, followed by offensive diplomacy. Even a few days ago, on 6 July, Demchok, there is an area Demchok near Ladakh, where Chinese army has entered 6 kilometers inside the Indian territory, where the Indian people were celebrating the 84th birth anniversary of Dalai Lamaji. And they have entered inside the Indian territory by riding. Sir, they have even planted flags. Sir, okay.
B. Mehtab ji.
Yes. 1 minute. Sir, they have even planted their flag also. So it's a matter of grave concern. Sir, in India, sir, the border with China is still not settled. We are sharing more than 4,000 kilometers of border with China. Sir, they are not following the McMahon line.
That's not sort of Chinese.
Please.